Okay, where are we headed?
Tropicana.
Yeah. Okay. So how was your evening?
It was pretty boring.
Why was it boring?
There's not no girls there.
I got a nice, beautiful girl here.
Yeah, I'm used to her. I'm married to her.
She's been with me 8 years.
After 8 years, are you bored with each other?
No, because we spice it up a little bit. So.
Yeah, by coming here? Do you find it sparks up the marriage a little?
Sparks up the night.
There's not that jealousy thing. You know, because you're stronger in your commitment because you know that your husband's not going to go and run off with some other woman because you're right there watching him do it.
Yeah, but, you know, I was just wondering, how does it feel as a woman watching him with another woman?
Well, I usually get her first.
Yeah, it's usually the other way around. How's the husband feel watching the wife with another woman?
See, I'm bisexual.
Okay, but, all right.
Actually, it turns me on watching him fuck somebody else.
That happened recently.
Yeah, last week with this 21-year-old dancer.
Really?
Oh, she was gorgeous.
Uh-huh. What'd you do with her? When you said, you know.
Exactly?
Yeah. Yeah, come
on. You want to come, Tony? You think
first?
I don't know. Mine.
First, I kissed her. Then I sucked her tits. I fingered her. Then I ate her out. Then I took my strap-on out. I let her use it. And then I used it on her. And then we got my double dildo out. And we fucked each other with that. And then we started paying attention to the men.
And then what happened with the men after that?
I fucked her husband's brains out, and then my husband was fucking for a while, and then he just kind of lost it after about an hour. I was out smoking a cigarette. They were done, so then I went in and gave my husband a blowjob. To put it bluntly, that's exactly what we did.
Well, would you rather be with another couple, another guy, another woman?
He likes watching me fuck other guys.
Yeah, she's good fuck, so I like watching her.
But... it turns him on to see me fuck, and then when I fuck him, he's more turned on.
Well, how about if she was with two guys at the same time and you were what? You ever have that?
I've been with five guys at the same time.
And you were what? What were the five guys like?
They were just really funny. They were just a bunch of... actually, they were all black.
Do you have sex with them one at a time?
Well, like, one will be eating me out, or one will be fucking me, and I'll be blowing, like, two of them, and other two are waiting, and then I'll change, you know?
Like, one this way, the other one backwards, one forwards...
Well, I don't do anal, so.
Do any of the girls do that?
Yeah. A lot of girls. I'm too small. I try and find girls that'll do anal for him, because he likes that. For Valentine's Day, I got him a double penetration, where one guy was fucking her up the pussy, and then he fucked her up the ass.
How long, did you guys wait before you got married?
We got engaged, like, after a month, but we waited a year. He proposed to me on Christmas night, but fucking naked.
How long after you got married did you start the swinging?
Oh, we didn't start swinging. We started swinging 2 years ago. We got invited to a swing party, and that's all she wrote.
How did it feel the first time when you went to the swing party? You know, the very,
well,
very first.
Well, when I went into the dance, I said, we're not going to do anything. And then we got invited to a party afterwards, and I was lactating because I was nursing. So I was in the bathroom milking my tits out.
Right.
So I wouldn't, you know, leak everywhere. And my husband comes rolling in. You will not believe what's happening in the other room. I walk in the other room. There's just bodies crawling all over the place and groans and grunts. And I was just so turned on. I'm like blowing him right away. You know, I'm like all over him. I don't know how we ended up on the bed, but I was with him on the bed then with everybody else. Next thing I knew, I got one girl sucking on one toe, one girl sucking on another toe. I got somebody eating my pussy. I got girls on my tits, and I got a dick in my mouth. And... as soon as we got home, he's buying all the swinger magazines, finding out where all the parties are.
No, tell the truth. On the way home, that ain't what happened.
Yes, yes.
On the way home, you're like, buy me a strap-on.
What are the strap-ons exactly? Educate me.
It's a leather thing that goes around your waist, and then it's like, and then you put a dick through it, and it's a girl with a dick. And you fuck another girl with the strap-on.
Then what's the difference between that and a dildo?
Well, see, this is a double dildo here. This one girl gets...
can I see that? I'm just curious.
It's clean. One girl gets one half, one girl gets the other, and then you grind pussies and you fuck each other with it.
One girl gets one half to the...
and then you're grinding on each other's
right.
pussies.
Right. Oh, I understand. Did you use it tonight?
No.
No?
It's clean. I bleached it. I didn't use it tonight. But this thing I can come with.
Now, what happens on the strap when you put it on yourself?
Usually I'm the wearer, but some girls want to try it, so I give it to them, and I put it on them, and they do me.
You can come using that strap-on?
If they do you right.
There's a method to doing this?
Yeah, hard and fast, just like a guy.
Well, no, sometimes slow and easy isn't so bad either.
No, I like it hard and fast. I like it really hard.
Uh-huh. Where are you from, hard and fast?
I'm soft and slow.
You're soft and
slow. She's either New Jersey or New York.
The second one, she's right.
New York.
See, I lactate too, so he's been sucking my tits all night.
Why are you lactating now? You're not in childbirth.
No, well, after I had my boof done, I've lactated ever since. Wait,
oh, did you have the silicone?
Well, I just had a baby.
Right.
And right after I stopped nursing, I had my boobs done. And then it stimulated the nerves, and now I have milk. You want to see?
Do you mind? I'm just curious.
Stop for a second.
I'm just going to stay away from the hotel for 2 seconds. Oh, wow. I see what you mean.
Decaffeinated.
Shit.
I have it all the time. I always tell him.
Like cream with your coffee? It's like a cow. Can you squeeze in that shit? It comes out.
I have milk.